This is AP News Minute. DNA testing confirms the man accused of holding three women captive for nearly a decade is the father of a six-year-old who also escaped from the house in Cleveland. Ariel Castro remains jailed and is on suicide watch. In Pakistan, violence around an election to choose the country's next leader. A series of explosions rocked polling places and election offices, killing some 24 people. The spacewalk is over, but NASA says it will take some time before proclaiming success. Two astronauts on the International Space Station work to plug a serious leak of ammonia. Britain's Prince Harry chats and jokes with wounded service members on a trip to Colorado Springs. His visit, part of the Warrior Games, the U.S. military's Paralympic-style competition. Lee Powell, The Associated Press, with AP Newsman.